friends called Seven Rookie Division. I was close to the Holy One, and I will tell you what you will make differently, so you can have the possible Hole in One in this hole. I play with a backbone and a navigator bow. Let's watch it. Noticed my ball guide. We have to move it about to half square to the right. I put max back with the backbone 9 and half bar to the right. You see the end of my ball guide, I put it 1, 2, 3 lines on the right of the hole in the square, dark square, left of the dark square. He needs in the middle of the dark square to put in the middle of the dark square. And I will put it once again, or you can play again. I missed a little bit, half a square on the left. So let's watch it again one more time. Noticed my ball guide, the tip of my ball guide, where it is. And you have to move it a half a square to the right. Max back, half a right. And count lines after the hole. 1, 2, 3. I was in fourth line in the dark square at the edge on the left in the middle. You go at the center of the square in the middle exactly of the square, the dark square, the tip of your ball guide. Plus 10% at max was the adjustments, plus 10% at max, and try to hit perfect. If you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck at the tournament.